Well, we all love Karan Johar, right? We love the way he entertains us. We love the way he hosts shows. We love his films where there is color and there's Farah Khan dancing on one side and there's a beautiful dupatta flying and maybe slapping someone in the face. But we love it, right? Now, we've accepted that he's a pretty fantastic director, but we've also accepted the fact that he's not a very good actor. And we've seen him in a very latest outing in Bombay Velvet. And remember that time when he was seen with Kajol and with Shah Rukh Khan in Dilwale Dulhania Le Jayenge? Yeah, not very cool. And I think Karan Johar admits it himself. He realizes that he's not someone who should be in front of the camera, and he makes fun of it himself, which is again something that we really love about him, that he has a great sense of humor. Ab ye khabrein aa rahi hai hamare sources ke mutabik that there's going to be a film which is being made by Sujit Sarkar, and it's going to have Vicky Kaushal, and it's probably going to star Karan Johar as well. Lekin no, don't worry about it, because it's not exactly what you and I think it is, and that's something that my producer clarified with me. Now, the truth is that Sujit Sarkar will direct this film, and the protagonist will be played by Vicky Kaushal, and the character that Vicky Kaushal will essay is Uddham Singh, the guy who assassinated General O'Dyer. General O'Dyer was the guy who was instrumental and orchestrated the Jallianwala Bagh massacre. Remember that, guys? It wasn't cool, and he was assassinated because of it by Uddham Singh. So Vicky Kaushal will play Uddham Singh. The film will be directed by Sujit Sarkar, but there is a sutradhar in the film, and the sutradhar will be played by none other than Karan Johar. Well, if sources are to be believed or hamare reports ke mutabik, this is actually going to be true. Now, my question over here is, ki ye kaise hoga? Matlab, ye ek period film hoga ya fir ek modern take hoga? I don't think it'll be a modern take. My opinion is, it'll be a period film. Now, agar Karan Johar is film ke sutradhar hai, to wo kaise karenge? Is my question. I have a few options in mind. Let's take a look at it. Hello and welcome, and I'm very excited that you're here, because I'm too excited to be here, and I'm glad you're watching me, and I haven't acted very well before, but today I'm going to be hosting. It's something that I do really well. But having said that, I'm going to introduce you to a very young millennial from 1899. He's none other than the strapping, the talented, the exuberant, the effervescent, the boy from South Mumbai, Uddham Singh. This is a story about a young, strapping, handsome hunk, a man from South Mumbai who decided to rise up against the British Raj. He wore exclusively Manish Malhotra clothes and danced to the tunes of my favorite, my dearest, my best friend, Farah Khan. We are talking about none other than Uddham Singh. तुम्हें कोई हक नहीं बनता कि तुम इतना अच्छा पाउट करो. And now it's time for my favorite segment on the show. I mean, this film. This is the rapid fire round, where I will ask you a bunch of questions and you have to answer them with a lot of spunk, a lot of fire, and rapidly. And now my first question to you, and this, mind you, is for the very coveted, the most important, the hamper of the year, the coffee hamper. And my question to you is, I'm going to pull it up on my phone, which I can't name, but nonetheless, it is a phone. And my question to you again is, which of these hot, young, sexy actresses would you want standing next to you while you fire shots rapidly at General O'Dyer? And your choices are Deepika Padukone, Katrina Kaif, Kareena Kapoor, Shraddha Kapoor, and Alia Bhatt. You can rank them in your order of preference.